thrown a shoe, need your package up. Cullen's Barriers of Needle Street.
How dare you call upon me after Monmouth?
I have nobody else to turn to. The Culpering informed me that West Point's been infiltrated. I believe they intend to murder Major General Benedict Arnold.
I still do not see why you need me.
The loss of such a figure would be devastating to the cause. It must be done without my soldiers' knowledge. The mere idea of the Patriots being breached would be crippling to morale, to the war. Will you do it?
It will be done. But never call on me again.
You have but one to you and miraculous ointment to turn.
Any two, and I will give you the third absolutely free. You do not need something if I am not having it.
The Widow Matheson?
I am having many things for the delight you, my friend.
Thank you.
I've made inquiries and been put off most, but perhaps a change of tact. Come at it from another angle.
Where'd Travis get off to?
Heard his son's got the sickness. Arnold sent him home.
Not what I did.
Wherever he went, is the way.
In God's name, what are you doing?
That man was a British spy. He intended to kill you, Major Arnold.
What?
General Washington learned of the plot and sent me to foil it.
Indeed. We need all the support we can muster. Some of my men are leaving on a munitions delivery to a nearby camp, and I need you to escort them. Find John Anderson upon your arrival. He'll have further instructions. Questions?
No.
Good.